Hey guys, Melody here. I just finished making last week's spread, as you guys saw. So I'm going to start this week's, well, actually it's starting tomorrow, 25th to March 3rd. I'm going to use the Villa Beautiful's sticker book from the January kit, the Galentine's kit, because it is the last week of February, and I do want to use this kind of Valentine's Day themed sticker. So yeah, without further ado, let's start. just noticed my video actually when I was decorating was cut short because my phone ran out of battery and I had no idea. So I think I was somewhere around like almost done, like 80% done before that happened. So this is the finished product. Like I said, I used the Villa Beautiful January kit, the Galentine's kit for this week, just because I wanted to use this Valentine's Day theme for February before the February ends. So yeah, like you can see, I used a lot of decoration. I don't have a whole lot of time right now to learn stuff, but I do still have to learn new skills for work and also my instrument. So I do still write them down here. Mainly it's just for decoration purposes. And yeah, so this is the last week of February, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you. Bye.